Hey, Don Copeland here, and time for our next installment of the Pro Tips 101 for the COLDESI DTF 12H2. And what I'm going to cover this is basically our guidelines. We call it the COLDESI Digital Printing Guidelines, and it doesn't just apply to the 12H2, it applies to the 24H2, the H4, all. If it spits ink, this is probably stuff you need to think about, and especially on the larger machines that may have different requirements. So these six things are things that you need to take into consideration. Again, it's not a training video. This is a video to educate you to make sure you're finding these things out. You may not have bought a DTF from COLDESI, right? Still, hopefully it'll help you to make the right decision next time and buy from us, but that's another story. All right, first off is, what are my electrical needs? Do I need one outlet, two outlets, three outlets? Do I need 110 only? Do I need 220, 220, 20 volt, 20 amp, 30 amp, whatnot? Know those things. Secondarily, what environment are you going to run the machine in? What does the humidity need to be? The range, the temperature range? What are the things you may need to do to adjust those things to get them in order? Thirdly would be maintenance. You know, what am I going to need to do time-wise? What supplies am I going to need to have? Hopefully you got some of them when you got your machine, and you know, make sure you're going through what'll be one of our later things. Make sure you're going through the training on the maintenance. Fourthly would be consumables. You know, how much are you going to need to keep an inventory of consumables? How are you going to store those consumables? What kind of ordering routine do you need to set up for those consumables? When I mean consumables, film, ink, powder. Nextly would be artwork. How are you going to handle artwork? I jokingly tell people that if you buy the Rachel Ray knives on the Food Network, it does not make you a chef. Okay. So with this situation, if you're buying a printer, it doesn't mean you're an artist. How are you going to get your artwork from conceptualization to the t-shirt? And lastly is training. And actually the last three are training, training, training. Make sure you're taking advantage of all the training that's available to you. Go through it, go back through it if you have questions. And just make sure you're prepared as possible. Do not ready, shoot, aim. Take the time to go through the training, and you're gonna find you're gonna have the best experience possible. Stay tuned for more tips in the next video.
For more pro tips, follow and subscribe. For more information on direct-to-film, call COLDESI at 877-793-3278.